Here we are now in the cafeteria called Jonathan's Cafeteria. And Marty's going to pan around the whole area. And then we will focus in on a couple of items. First of all, we have our ATM machines. And I think he's going to focus in so we can see the English and exactly what it says.
All right. I think students, Spanish students, want to... I will do the same for them when I'm in Mexico so they can see the Spanish on the cajero automático. Right.
Again, we have more monitors with information and local TV. And then we're going to swing around here and take a look. Now we don't have any, normally we would have the menu for each day, okay? And you can get grilled cheese for $5.35. Or the deli sandwich with a small soup for $6.74. Marty's going to pan what else is available for students, faculty, and staff. And he is then going to come in, and of course, we have
Kirsten.
Kirsten is here, all right, working diligently. And Marty's going to focus in on what the prices are so the students at Wadi can take a look, and obviously it's all dollars. So for example, I like to have a hot green tea.
Yes.
So green tea is...
Where's my green tea?
Oh, $1.49. So Senor Mike is ordering the cheapest thing in this cafeteria. Okay, so that is our cafeteria.